Sabadee, welcome to the Lao National Television English News Program broadcasting from Vientiane Capital. In our today's news, new street lights along seven main roads in the capital. New street lights along seven main roads in the capital have given the city a bright new feel amid preparations to celebrate National Day on Wednesday. This very welcome addition to the city's amenities has been funded by grant aid from the Chinese government as part of National Day celebrations on December 2nd. The lights will enhance the fountain at the Patusai Monument, as well as to make travel easier and safer for road users. The new lighting system for main roads and the Patusai Fountain was officially handed over to the city at the Patusai Monument on Friday. The ceremony was attended by Mayor of Vientiane Dr. Sinlavong Kutpaitun, Minister of Industry and Commerce Mrs. Kimani Ponsena, Chinese Ambassador to Laos Mr. Jiang Jaitong, and former leaders and senior officials from Laos and China. Speaking at the event, Director of the Vientiane Energy and Mines Department, Mr. Song Lau Nyung Nu, said further work would see the improvement as asphalt paving, improvement and installation of more poles, and creation of a video and information system management office. This will be completed on February 25, 2021 and handed over on March 25th. In the city center, new street lights have been installed on Kaisom Povihan Road between the 450 roundabout and the Patusai Monument along Lansang Avenue, and on the 23rd Singha Road from the Patusai Monument to the roundabout at the Tat Luang. In other areas, lights will be erected on Nongbon Road from the Nongbon Traffic Light to 23 Singha Road and the 450 roundabout. On Setatirat Road from the junction outside the Presidential Office to Mohosot Hospital, and the Mekong Riverside from the junction at Jaunuvong Park to the Pakpasak Roundabout, and on Setatirat Road from the Pakpasak Roundabout to the junction at Mohosot. The Chinese government is funding the project at a cost of 300 million yuan. This year, 87.5 million yuan was allocated for the upgrade of the fountain and lighting at the Patusai Monument and the installation of new street lights. The Chinese government agreed to undertake the project on February 10th this year. An agreement was signed on June 18th and work began on September 12th. Business and technical cooperation to improve lighting in Vientiane was agreed between the Lao and Chinese government on May 30th, 2018. On December 6, 2019, the two countries signed a memorandum of understanding to carry out a survey for the project.